それ。
Hey guys and gals, here with New View, and today I'm here to bring to you the Kamen Rider Gaim, lock seat number 10, Watermelon. People have asked why I don't pronounce the Japanese names for these. Quite honestly, the truth is I don't want to sound like a complete idiot for mispronouncing them. That's all it is. This one is the Suika Arms, and there's all this stuff for it. I just don't want to sound like a complete idiot. So I'm saving you the trouble and me the embarrassment. Here's the packaging, of course. Yep. Opened up, here we have Lock Seed 10, and this one is special. This one is not your average Lock Seed. You can see, yeah, Lock Seed 10 has a completely different button style than the others, which makes sense because this Lock Seed is very, very different. And one thing on mine, this is the first one that I've had that actually has some quality control. You can see there is some paint that is not fully on there. And while it does stink, you know, it doesn't take too much away from us. Mango is another one where I have probably my first quality control in a different area. So I'll cover that one. But there's your lock scene. Ooh, look, I can zoom in now. Isn't that nice? Isn't that nice I can zoom in? So let's go ahead and turn it on. And if you could not tell, yes, there are LEDs in there. Now, unlike the previous lock seeds that have the Invis battle sounds, this one, you get something different. You get the three modes of the Watermelon Arms. So let's go through those. I believe that is the giant kind of mech suit version. Of course, Gyro, where it's going to fly around all crazily. And last but not least, don't even ask me how to try pronouncing that. That is the only one where I'm like, I don't know how to pronounce that. That's basically when you're just the Watermelon, you're rolling around crushing things. So there is that. Let's go ahead and turn it on. Well, let's go ahead and unlock it, I should say. So that's ready. Let's get our handy-dandy Sengoku driver. Let's bring it down a hair. All right, let's get this show on the road. So yeah, even the actual Henshin sound is different. And of course, here's the detail showing the bladed weapon use by the actual mech mode. So yeah, there's all that. But let's get on to the attacks. And of course, being a lock seed, you can take it off. Pop it into your... I like doing that. I don't know why. And of course, for the gun mode... And that is it. Quite a fun lock seat. The fact that it has the different sounds for all three of the modes makes me really, really happy. I like that. I like that it's doing that. Again, didn't have to include. Glad they did. Has a really nice finish on this one. Just looks really, really nice. It's got this really nice kind of a... I don't know, this kind of sheen that I haven't really noticed too much on the other lock seeds, just it looks nice and shiny. So there is that. I like the different button style. I'm really looking forward to seeing a whole army of these things going at it together. And that's all that I can say. Again, if you're buying the Lock Seeds, this is a must for you. I love it. I really, really do. It's not my favorite out of all the ones that I have, but it's definitely pretty high on the list. And I would say check it out. So that's all that I can say for this one, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Hope you have a great day. I will see you around. And thanks for watching, as always. Bye.